in the daytime, so it's easier to find at night, okay? But yeah, there's a little side parking area that you can park, and then you have plenty of room to set up a tripod and get your night sky shots.
Okay.
And there's way less traffic down this way than there is up here, okay? This is what I call the nighttime part of the park because it has the darkest skies and the prettiest sunrises, and I call this the daytime part of the park because most of the hiking, the beautiful scenery, the iconic landscape is all up here.
Okay. But in the nighttime, by about what time is the best time that we can see it?
To see the stars?
Uh-huh.
Give me 1 second, I'll look at the moonrise.
Okay.
Beautiful, absolutely. But yeah, this is the darkest part of the park.